To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to build up, a time to break down, a time to dance, a time to mourn, a time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time of love, a time of hate, a time of war, a time of peace, a time you may embrace, a time to refrain from embracing. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose, a time to rend, a time to sow, a time of love, a time of hate, a time of peace. I swear it's not too late. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven.
Of goons and ginks and company finks and the deputy sheriffs who made the raid. She went to the union hall when a meeting it was called, and when the legion boys come around, she always stood her ground.
Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union, I'm sticking to the union, I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union, I'm sticking to the union.
This union maid was wise through the tricks of company spies. She couldn't be fooled by a company stool. She'd always organize the guys. She'd always get her way when she struck for better pay. She'd show her card to the National Guard, and this is what she'd say.
Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union, I'm sticking to the union, till the day I die.
You gals who want to be free, just take a tip from me. Get you a man who's a union man and join the ladies' auxiliary. Married life ain't hard when you got a union card. A union man has a happy life when he's got a union wife.
Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Till the day I die.
shall overcome. We shall overcome someday.
Where have all the flowers gone? The girls have picked them, everyone. Oh, when will you ever learn? Oh, when will you ever learn? Where have all the young girls gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young girls gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? They've taken husbands, everyone. Oh, when will you ever learn? Oh, when will you ever learn? Where have all the young men gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young men gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young men gone? They're all in uniform. Oh, when will you ever learn? Oh, when will you ever learn?
Now, this is kind of an experiment. I usually sing the song Weemawe with a whole bunch of people. The song comes from South Africa and needs basses and altos and tenors all joining in. It's not a very difficult part. But here I am all by myself, and frankly, I can't sing it very well by myself. But so I'm going to give you the parts, and if you can remember how they go, you just keep on singing them right through the song, over and over. First of all, the low voices. They sing like this. Hey, up, oh, a wimbo-way, a wimbo-way. A wimbo way. Try it again. Hey, up. Oh, a wimbo way. A wimbo way. A wimbo way. Now, if that's too low for some of you, as it's almost too low for me, you can take the high part that goes. Wimbo way, a 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 wimbo way. Try it again. Wimbo way, a 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 wimbo way. Now put them all together. Basses. Hey, yep. A wimbo way, a wimbo way, a wimbo way. Hey, yep. A wimbo way. I'll add the high part. Over and over. Song, and it's not very long. It's about a young man who wouldn't hoe corn. Strange to say, I cannot tell. This young man was always well. He He planted his corn in the month of June. By July it was knee-high. First of September come a big frost, and all this young man's corn was lost. He went to the fence and there peeped in. The weeds and grass come up to his chin. The weeds and grass, they come so high, they cause this young man for to sigh. To his neighbor's door, where he'd often been before, saying, "Pretty little miss, will you marry me? Pretty little miss, what do you say? Well, here you are, a one foot a wid, and you cannot make your own cornbread. Single I am, single I'll remain, a lazy man I'll not maintain." Well, he went down to that pretty little widder, and I hope by heck that he don't get her. She gave him the mitten, sure as you're born, all because he wouldn't hoe corn.
One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping all our shores. One earth so green and round, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I'll give it one more try, to show my rainbow race, it's too soon to die. Some folks want to be like an ostrich, bury their heads in the sand. Some hope that plastic dreams can unclench all those greedy hands. Some hope to take the easy way. Poisons, bombs, they think we need them. Don't you know you can't kill all the unbelievers? There's no shortcut to freedom.
One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping all our shores, one earth so green and brown, who could ask for more?
Children, tell all the mothers and fathers too. Now's our last chance to learn to share what's been given to me and you.
One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping all our shores, one earth so green and I'll give it one more try.
Oh, had I a golden thread and needles so fine, I'd weave a magic strand of rainbow design, of rainbow design. In it I would weave the bravery of women giving birth, and in it I would weave the innocence of children over all the earth, children of all earth. In it I would weave the restlessness of men going ever forth through heat of blistering desert sands and blizzards of the north, through the frozen north. Far over the waters I'd reach my magic band, through foreign cities, to every single land, to every land. Show my brothers and my sisters my rainbow design. Bind up this sorry world with hand and heart and mind, hand and heart and mind. Far over the waters I'd reach my magic band, to every human being, so they would understand, so they'd understand. Oh, had I a golden thread and needle so fine, I'd weave a magic strand of rainbow design, of rainbow design.
Back in 1942, I was a member of a good platoon. We were on maneuvers in Louisiana one night by the light of the moon. The captain told us to ford a river, that's how it all begun. We were knee-deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. Well, the sergeant said, sir, are you sure this is the best way back to the base? Sergeant, go on, I forded this river about a mile above this place. It'll be a little soggy, but just keep slogging, we'll soon be on dry ground. We were waist deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. Sergeant said, sir, with all this equipment, no man will be able to swim. Sergeant, don't be a nervous Nelly, the captain said to him. All we need is a little determination, men, follow me, I'll lead on. We were neck deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. All at once the moon clouded over, we heard a gurgling cry. few seconds later, the captain's helmet was all that floated by. The sergeant said, "Turn around, men, I'm in charge from now on." And we just made it out of the big muddy with the captain dead and gone. We stripped and dived and found his body stuck in the old quicksand. I guess he didn't know that the water was deeper than the place he'd once before been. Another stream had joined the big muddy about a half mile from where he'd gone. We were lucky to escape from the big muddy when the big fool said to push on. Well, I'm not going to point any moral, I'll leave that for yourself. Maybe you're still walking, you're still talking, you'd like to keep your health. But every time I read the paper, them old feelings come on. We're waist deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist deep, neck deep, soon even a tall man will be over his head. We're waist deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on.